It is November 1st, 2024, and things are swell today.